Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Episode number 3 of Bioshock 2. We are going to get the camera from the pawn shop. And hopefully I don't die.
Practically swimming in sunny down there.
That'll be the brute.
What's this? Backseat on the middle one.
All
you fucking
shit. Ow. Are you going to get healed or something?
The wind be. She's gonna watch me.
No! No! No!
Okay.
Buffoon.
I'm sorry, you aren't dead? I could have sworn that's at zero health.
Adam, Daddy.
Yes, I know, honey. Adam. Don't worry. All sorts of good stuff on him. What? Okay, value! More cream-filled cakes. I like that I have to get more of those more often. Oh, okay.
What do they expect? You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to splice up a rhinoceros, of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the Fishbowl Diner.
Use that code you found on the keypad outside the clinic. Should get you up on the rooftops.
I found a code earlier? I had no idea. News to me. Also, I wasn't done listening to what that guy said, so...
This is it. Into the banks to give Rapture some breathing room. And now Austin, goddamn Bathysphere, wants to buy me out. Decommission the entire rail. I have no family, and no time for friends. I am the Atlantic Express. And this is the end of the line.
And I am Batman. So take that. Hells yeah, give me more. Ooh, machine gun ricochet. High intensity electrical field prevents shots from breaking up on first impact, causing them to ricochet. Ooh, shotgun damage, shotgun clip size. Ooh, makes it a revolver, allows 6 shots before... Kind of want to do that. Heat upgrade. What? Internal heating mechanism heats rivets to a white hot temperature before they are fired. May ignite living creatures on repeated shots. Hells yeah. Incoming projectiles reflected back at attackers. Yum. Shotgun size first.
Oldie toy.
That's
new
awesome.
Toy.
Please, somebody make that in real life. All right. Looks like I'm not supposed to go up this way.
Oblivion. Oh.
Huh. All right. Well, that was easy. Nothing up here. Huh? Filing cabinet. Oh, there you go. New tonic, shorten alarms. What sound is more ominous than a yammering security alarm? With shorten alarms spliced, you'll be in the clear in no time flat. Sorry, for some reason I had trouble reading that. Oh, there you go.
Another day, no clients. Atlas and Ryan start going at it hot and heavy, and all my business dries up. Used to be easy. Put the eye on some spliced up dame's wandering husband and rake in the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera and hawk at King Pond. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.
You know what I do and just find them randomly.
Now, Eleanor, Mommy has to go away for a while. You shall be staying with Aunt Gracie.
Mommy, don't go.
Eleanor, you are better than that. Do you remember what I told you?
I am very special.
That's right. And what else?
I was born to change the world.
Yes. And when Mommy returns home, the world will be very different indeed. She will make it ready for you.
I don't know what that means, but way to make it sound creepy. Armor-piercing rounds. Ooh. I want to gather the atom, but I also want to get the camera first.
Sold out!
I hear a creaking of the floorboard. Picking stuff. The finest. Hardly.
Dr. Lamb, Sophia, I came down here to sing and to start a family, but I just don't fit with these people. Look at you. You fit with them.
Grace, in Ryan's rapture, I am the pariah. You and I share unpopular ideas, but I wonder, how devoted are you to the rapture people? If you wish to know more, wear this butterfly brooch at our next session. If not, no harm done. We shall never speak of it again.
You done? If I win, it goes away? Cool. Right. Work. All right, obviously I'm meant to be up here. I took the long way around to get here though. Oops. Did I set you on fire? My bad. Wow. Didn't realize that was a thing. Jeez. Great, I'm glad I could almost die because I'm an idiot.
Not again!
Not the
parent. Daddy's mad and you'll be sorry!
Stop it! Alright, so definitely a new spot, new area. But this is a place I've already been. Okay, now I'm a little confused. Somehow it's a place I've been, yet I haven't been. Not the point. Oh, come on.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Oh, you betcha.
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him, then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out.
I'll try, but...
Get away! He belongs to me!
Alright. Increased damage against splicers.
That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Really? Okay.
Let's get it!
Anti-personnel rounds? Oh no, they're gonna come from everywhere.
What is it? One more for the family.
Nice. Leadhead. Alright, it's a different splicer. Alright. Fair enough. Where am I going? I should probably take care of the little sister, right? Like, get those things done first. Probably. Alright. I'm not sure where to set up these different things. I feel like they're going to come from literally everywhere.
Here it is.
Alright. There we go.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Person come from?
You deranged fool! Send your daughter!
Banker, stop looking at me!
Where are you coming from?
Dad,
oh, okay.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Alright. Body research. Okay, so I can also take pictures of the dead bodies and get a little research that way. Alright. Cool. Just something. Ah! Not what I meant to do. There we go. Here's something. Here's something glowy. Here's something shimmering. What is it? No, not gonna worry about it. Get to it later, probably. Ah, shoot. So she's all done.
Sometimes I drift away and feel I'm back on the old estate.
Right, she's all done. I need... Oh, right in there. Cool. There we go. That's what's shimmering. All these things.
See you in the morning.
Oh, that's it. She's done. Okay. I guess I don't need to watch her crawling about. Probably kind of weird to watch her crawling about.
Boy, help me find this scoundrel.
Nah, I'm good. Camera.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
I'm not attacking him. I ain't stupid.
Vile. Go in, Ron. Yes, run! Where is my doll?
Okay. I didn't get to attack the Big Daddy, which is fine, because I still got plenty of research. And now it's not going to be hard to beat that next time, since...
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over.
Not what I meant to do. There we go. But no research on little sisters. Oh, and I can't redo him either. Oh.
You
okay.
Rescued me, sir, Bubbles.
That's fair. Oh, shit.
Mr. Dunn
likes small. Is that a turret? That's a turn. Pretty sure I just saw a scuba diver swim by. Pretty cool.
Back the fuck off!
Bad daddy, bad.
Him off. I'm not hiding. Stop shooting me, please. I didn't kill you? Thank you. Granddaddy.
And a top.
Out pretty well. Oh, there's another Big Daddy up there already? Jeez. How many little sisters? All right, only two, so we're good. Can't get in there, really? Ah, so close. Ah, you suck. All right, where the hell am I supposed to go? There's Limbo over there. Don't need this. All done there. Try over here, see what we got. Well, that's not what I wanted. Cool. Didn't mean to, you know, do that, but that'll work. What about you, buddy? Did I already film you? I have not. A plus. Thank you very much. Round one. Here we go. Auto hack dart. That's not what I thought it was. All right.
The times may be unkind, but you will have to take our home.
That child, you monster!
One more for the fans. My portfolio.
Oh. Increase wallet cap. You can carry more cash. Good. Not sure what the old amount was, but I'm glad I can carry more now. All right, so here's a body.
Oh, Daddy's right here.
I'm hearing rumors. Sounds like somebody named a Wales is starting up worship services down in Siren Alley, believe it or not. All faiths in creeds welcome, they says. They got big promises, salvation, immortality, a way out of here. I don't care how crazy it sounds. A way out of rapture's music to my ears. Next Sunday morning, I'll be there.
Ooh, hello. New tonic, Firestorm. Ryan Industries presents a warm welcome for your enemies with Firestorm. Set your foes on fire when they strike. That'll take. Hey, I like moving faster. Drill power is pretty good. Eve Lang, not necessary. Hacker's Delight's okay. Hacker's Delight isn't a big deal. Gotta hack something to get health. Alright. So that can come from anywhere. Jeez. Okay. Reload? Okay.
Right,
and go for
see
it.
Glow?
Yeah, I do.
Shh.
No.
He literally just spawned here.
Kid!
What's going on with an innocent? How could you?
So far, so good. There's not going to be a whole slew of them anymore? Or?
Spectators! Got the new truth here for ya.
Hand her over! Gotta change it up!
Sticky top, almost red.
I'll make you late as seven. I can't stand up! Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Yep.
That's great. Okay, good. Oh yeah. Very good. Thank you. Oh.
Oh. What the hell? All right. What do we got? I think one more gather. Yeah, I can gather one more time and send her off and be all set for this level and the little sisters.
Where are you absconding with the innocent?
Could you? I need to wreck your body there.
Work. Unhand that child, you trash!
Ah! The collection. Give it away.
Okay. There's so many places to go here.
Surrounded by them.
Way more open.
They can tell. I'm there better. They know to come out from hiding, thief.
Darn it. I don't want that. Stop it. Damn it.
Oh, hand me that.
Not the way I wanted that to go down. Pretty sure I've already been in there, yeah? No, maybe not. Yep. Yeah, I have. Well, that sucks. Maybe I haven't been in here. Don't remember all this. pretty sure. Okay, well, that was fun. Okay, that's how you get in here. That makes so much more sense. Yeah, I know what I did as a result of hacking the door. Thank
you. This lamb woman's powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
Oh, there's one there.
I'll find you! You deranged fool! The shadows won't hide you for
it's dancing, Daddy! Dancing!
Yes, it was dancing. Alright, I think I can defend this spot easily enough. Between that guy and the rocket. Yeah, I'm good.
Right here. Yep. See it glow?
I see it glow. Don't worry.
My heirlooms! Leave them at least! As a reward for saving the little girls, I get to fight a big sister. Oh, I get to fight a big sister. Hell's yeah. Where you at, bitch? Where you at? Alright, you keep screaming. Ain't nothing happening. Max Eve has that was awesome. All right, good times. And I'll take a picture of that body, and I'll take a picture of this body, and I'll take a picture of that body. Alright. I like it.
What's that? You were stealing Adam!
I really like the whole take a video of it thing. That's a good upgrade from the last game, so just taking pictures while you're getting your ass beat. Oh, I got some. Yay.
There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it.
Oh, I'll let him have it. I'll let him have it so good. What am I letting him have? Man. Last game had 4 slots for your cash. This game only has 3, but in the last game you could only carry
I'm the genuine article.
500, I think it was. Where is the... Oh, there it is. Damn it. Come on.
Dr. Lamb says to embrace the man in the mirror. How bloody queer is that?
Splice a research bonus. New ability, Drill Dash. Devastate your foes with this powerful dash attack.
Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess block.
Ooh, let head splice a research bonus. Evade cameras more easily. They're slower to spot
you. No way.
Hold shift. Okay. Can I do that anytime? Like, if I hold shift, then. Nope. I guess I need my drill out. Shift. Okay, I think they're lying to me. I don't see any drill dashing happening. I think they're lying.
Father, it's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
Okay. I can do that. Oh no. Your plasmid hypnotize, confuse your foes into attacking each other. I don't care about that right now. Okay. Nothing there.
You're worth self-preservation.
A simple tete-a-tete to share our views.
I'm telling you, drill dash isn't working.
Shit.
No. Oh, lets me know how close I am. I like that. Oh, nice. Drill vampire tonic. Yeah. Armored shell 2. Very nice. All right. How do I... Weapons. Must be weapons. Drill dash. Tap that and shift. Okay. All right, I must need to be facing something. Either that or it's telling me things wrong here. Oh. Present. I don't know. I'll figure out the drill dash later. Well, nothing back there. All right, that was easy enough. Oh, hell yeah. Shotgun Tesla upgrade. Mm-hmm. Oh, those are some big fat barrels on that guy.
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks. A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come here mean Nightingaling about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
Eleanor is like super child. Everybody just loves her. I'm gonna take a quick break. Alright, get back into this. I could do more research on him, though I don't really want to fight him. Maybe if I could use the hypnotize.
Make it stop! Ah! Watch me do
that! That'll work. Oh, I'm right back up here. Well, that doesn't help him nothing. Ah, come on. Gotta be something right here.
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope. A reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take it from her?
Yes.
You're too common for the common good.
Oh, no. Well, since I'm fighting him anyway. Not that I want to do that. Although it kind of stopped when I got my new research. Should have been able to go a little bit further.
The Tin Daddy is not a man. It is half dog and half devil, made by Andrew Ryan to condemn our children to a walking death.
Really? Oh, you suck.
Afraid to face your betters? Never!
Oh, there you go. Thugga Spicy Research Bonus. Acquired Tonic Scrounger. New Tonic Scrounger. Spicy Scrounger is like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind. With Scrounger, you'll swear you have X-ray vision. Not worried about it.
Make it stop!
Ouch. That guy's still after me. Cool.
I have
roots
on my side.
Where's my mark? Where are you going? I don't.
Oh, thuggish places are done. That's why. All right. Ow. At that point, I might as well just take a picture. Ah, jeez. Definitely don't remember coming down this way. It's just another exit? Oh, that was blocked off before. All right. I see what's happening.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Real cute. All right, apparently shift was the original. What the fuck is in hell? Gut butt drill dash shift. Okay. I guess it did.
Blade.
Shift.
Right.
Ridiculous.
Shh. Shut up. Here he comes.
It's not tap this and hit that. It's hold this down and then
you wouldn't
hit
run away. Of all the
Now, Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Okay. That doesn't sound like I'm gonna kick the crap out of her. I don't need any of the drill ammo. Alright. Baby snatcher. Oh, they're just out, son of a bitch. Just refill right there. Wasted money. Keep wasting money. Alright, act art like that. I hear something. Where are you at? Alright, definitely checking out every other room first. Nothing.
I know it's wrong to feel so fine right now, but I can't seem to quit this grin. Dr. Lamb came to tell me that Ryan's finally gonna lock her up. It's gonna gut the believers, and I should feel the same. But Sophia remembered that I was barren, and she asked me to take care of her baby while she's gone. Baby Eleanor Lamb. Gorgeous, clever little girl. I have a child now, and it's gonna put the whole world all right.
Okay.
Salvation is far beyond your means.
I love the shotgun in this one. Really has some kick to it. No difference in bullets, though. It's only one type of bullet. Still, fun times. Well, at least this isn't creepy. It moved. The body moved.
Oh, what a noble mind is he?
Bells? No? You're good? Alright. If you're good, then I'm good. Yeah. Thank you very much.
You sick bastard!
Yeah, you definitely weren't there when I came in. Oh, you fake too? Nah, you're real. Anybody else? Yeah, he's probably dead. Oh, hello. Who was that?
The baby snatcher's headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how.
Well, I'm not sure. There's a name. Well, so much for that. Yeah, there you go. Take a video drunk. Bet you that'll get some points. Oh, man. That messed with my head for a second at the end there. Come on. Really? What the hell? Ooh, how do I get there? Oh, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. I gotta figure that out. That guy's annoying me. Really? Oh, there you are. I'm sorry, what? You somehow disappeared and then had some friends join you? By the way, you suck. Alright, I can't move that. Oh, I'm getting my upgrade. I'm getting my upgrade. I'm getting around the corner so I don't die. Alright, camera. Dart. If I'm going to get full research on these things, I'm going to have to start killing them.
Watching you hurt shouldn't give me such a lift.
Oh, the Tesla upgrade and the shotgun. Oh, kind of want to ricochet, though. Ricochet. So many things.
Tesla. Monster, but I'm not as clean on the inside as the doctor. Take my joy where I can.
You run against me, right?
Next. All right. I don't ever want to destroy these things. Auto hack. Ta-ta! Oh, excuse me. New tonic, freezing drill. Leave your foes out in the cold with freezing drill. I don't have enough room.
I inherited all of this. Don't you understand? Damn. Who do you rob?
Ow. Ow, you douche canoe.
I earned this. Me.
Hey.
Won't see him around here. I'm smarter than you.
You, good sir. Huh. In that research room about. Well.
Hey, was it something I said?
Almost there. Getting closer. All right, let's go up there. Obviously, I'm not going to. Well, there's a lot of nothing. Looks like upstairs, so it can't be upstairs anymore. Oh, that sucks. Hells, yeah. Yep, whatever you just said. All right, good times. Now, will going up this way matter? Because I'm going to the third floor, by the looks of it. All right. Sound like something was supposed to happen.
Now, I'm a modest man, but my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts from me for twice what it's worth. He assembles them in his rat hole, and I buy back the finished product for a dime against the dollar that I'll get from Ryan. Profit coming, profit going. Old Andy rambles on about the great chain. I got people shelling out to pull it for me.
Hey, that's not cool. You should have the big daddy in the head. Uh-oh. I'm feeling lost. All right, I think I got my bearings. Get out of here. I got the ammo in the machine. Nice. Jeez, that was close. Alright, protect my back. Going for it. Seriously, all these rooms are... Ah! I'm stuck. I am stuck. I'm going to try saving in a new save. And then reloading and see if it unsticks me. Or did it save the glitch? It saved the glitch. Really? Okay, well, that was fun times. I'm at 51 minutes. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to go load my old save and get back up to where I was, because that's going to be so much fun. All right. I can't believe it. A little glitch like that. Some bitch. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think of the game and how I'm doing so far. All right. Okay, love you. Bye.